that everyone can do. These are very trying times. So, you know, everyone that's contributed, whether it's in cash or kind, it's, you know, it's we're taking it on board. Because at the end of the day, these families are still living in tents, and we'd like to have them back in into homes before Christmas. You know, that's the goal, and that's the plan. And every toy counts towards having these families back in their homes.
We'd like to join the list of so many people who have come so far to represent the Dennis and Disaster Office and my people of Uyakopan, and also to pass my sympathy. I want to bring my talk sorry, come along, you brought community layer,